Alright guys, I'm walking from downtown Flint, Michigan to a Walmart and I think Grand Blanc. When I get to the light, I'm going to make a left and pass one of my favorite corner stores and just go straight and it's just mostly straight all the way there.
I made a left onto Saginaw.
That's the store I was referring to. And I think that's the... I actually know some girls who work there. You know, it's always amusing to see little billboards like this. Abortion, number one killers of African Americans. Thought that was heart disease. I mean, you know, a lot of people are surprised to find out that I'm actually pro-life. But, you know, I'm not one of those people who are like, you're going to burn in hell or anything. You know, baby killer. Hell no, we're not there. I'm just now reaching my first major road. Love Goodwill. Do you guys have a rallies where you're at? Just wondering. Okay, at this point, I think we're leaving the Flint, Michigan area. I think we're moving more into Grand Blanc. Or Burton. Gee, that might be a clue. I don't know how many miles I've walked, but, you know, I guess my point is, if my fat butt can walk, then there's no reason why other people can't walk, you know. I'm probably fatter than 99% of the people watching this video. So, you know, if I can get off my ass and do a little work, then, you know, there's no reason why other people can't prepare, you know. I've walked from downtown Flint to Best Buy in Flint Township at least 2 times. I've walked from downtown Flint to Value City and over there near the airport, Bishop Airport. But the worst, and back. The worst was probably in Ketchikan when I walked from the paintball field to Bobby's house. That was probably, I'll say, at least 12 miles. At least. That was the longest ever.
Oh, that's a nice police station. We're in Grand Blanc, that's why. Wow. Dort Highway in Saginaw. No, I'm way out there. Well, you guys probably don't know. Up time.
Oh boy. Let's hope gas doesn't get as bad as I predicted it would this year. Alright people. We're almost there, I promise. I picky promise. Kind of. Not really. Okay, I'm here. Sam's Club. Walmart. Guys. I made it. I made it. You know what? I feel pretty good. I can walk another 4 or 5 miles, no problem. What do you guys say? You know, I think if these shoes could talk, if those shoes could talk, they would say, kill me, or let me die, let me die. Say music is a window into one's soul. So what type of music do I listen to? Well, the Smashing Pumpkins is my all-time favorite band. I love the Smashing Pumpkins. I love Vast. I like the Smiths. That song Ask and Human. The Pumpkins I like Tonight Tonight, 1979, Adore. A whole lot of their songs. I just love the Pumpkins in general. I also like Nine Inch Nails. I listen to a lot of R&B and pop as well. I listen to Toni Braxton. I listen to Whitney Houston. I listen to Sade. I also listen to a lot of rock. Anything from AC/DC and Velvet Revolver and Breaking Benjamin to anything like any of the softer stuff like the Beatles or the Beach Boys or stuff like that. I also like listening to Johnny Cash. Love Johnny Cash. I love that song, Long Black Veil. Long Black Veil. It's about this guy who's accused of murder and ultimately sentenced to death, but he can't tell the judge where he was on the night of the murder because he was alone with his best friend's wife. Wonderful song. I also like Cry, Cry, Cry. I love a lot of his songs, especially Hurt, which is actually a Nine Inch Nails song that he did a cover for. I also like a lot of classical music as well. I particularly like the sound of Swan Lake. Beautiful music. I never get sick of listening to it. For jazz, like John Coltrane, For a lot of country, like Miranda Lambert. Also, I'm listening to Carrie Underwood. I'm listening to this new band called The Band Perry. Awesome, awesome music. I've only heard about three songs, but they're pretty good. I really enjoy it. Who else do I like? Alan Jackson, Monday Morning Church. So what are the type of music that you listen to? And what does some of this music say about me? What does it say about my taste? I also like a lot of new wave, a lot of Tears for Fears, Simply Red, even Duran Duran from the 80s, a lot of 80s stuff, you know. Genesis, Sting, The Police, a lot of that stuff. You know, I like Fiona Apple, one of my favorite artists. Fiona Apple, Tori Amois, a lot of female singers, even Alanis Morissette and Fine Fenzy. And of course, I like some of the harder stuff as well. You know, I like a little Metallica, you know, a little Deftones, stuff like that. All right, guys. Have a great day. Bye.